Matter HomeKit, uniting your smart home ecosystem. Thank you for returning to our Smart Home Tech Channel, valued viewers. Hey there, have you ever struggled with connecting all your smart devices in your home? Well, worry no more. We've got the perfect solution for you, the Matter HomeKit. Get ready to experience a hassle-free and unified smart home ecosystem with Matter. In the past, it hasn't been easy to set up a smart home. Smart locks and plugs work with different apps and different kinds of connections, usually local mesh or Wi-Fi. Some gadgets can only work with one ecosystem, like Logitech's CircleView doorbell camera, which can only be used with Apple's HomeKit. So, it's clear that there needs to be a way to connect all gadgets from one place to make it easier to own and run a smart home. Enter Matter, a new standard for smart homes that makes it easier to connect and use smart home products on all platforms. This gives you more options when it comes to both the gadgets you can buy and the platforms you can use to control them. The official start of Matter last November 2022 should make getting a smart home even more appealing if you're thinking about joining the Internet of Things, or IoT. It could also make your life easier if you're already using IoT devices. What is the Internet of Things in simple words? The Internet of Things, or IoT, describes the network of physical objects, things that are embedded with sensors, software, and other technologies for the purpose of connecting and exchanging data with other devices and systems over the internet or other alternative networks. How does Matter work, and what is it? Matter is a system for making things work together that was made by the Connectivity Standards Alliance. You may not have heard of this group, but you've probably heard of some of its members: Amazon, Apple, Google, Samsung, Zigbee, and more than 400 other companies are among its members. Because Matter is universal and open, IoT devices can join and communicate with others safely, no matter who made them. For example, you might like to use an Amazon Echo to control your smart thermostat when you're at home, but a Matter-enabled device will let you control it from a competitor's platform, like Apple HomeKit, when you're not there, without having to go through a long setup process again. At the moment, Matter works with things like lights, locks, plugs, blinds, sensors, and HVAC settings. The group wants to help with more complicated devices like security cameras, robot vacuums, and bigger appliances. If you're looking to buy a smart home gadget, you'll notice that the product description and packaging show which home systems it works with, like on the bottom of the boxes in the picture on the right. Some devices work on multiple platforms, but you'll have to go through the trouble of setting up the device from its own manufacturer app, making an account, and then pairing it with each ecosystem of your choice in order for it to be recognized. When you want to set up automated routines on devices in different environments, it's especially hard to do because the process is so messy. This is reflected in the way that different gadgets talk to each other. Your lights might use Zigbee or Z-Wave to connect to a mesh hub, but a smart plug might use Wi-Fi, which uses up your data and slows down network speeds for other devices. Even though it's less common, some tools can work locally when they're connected to Bluetooth. Matter fixes this problem by using Thread, a new, low-power, local mesh network technology made for IoT devices. Thread uses radio waves and Wi-Fi to communicate with up to 250 devices at the same time. Unlike Zigbee and Z-Wave devices, it doesn't need a bridge to do this. Each device becomes a node, and they all use each other to extend coverage. Powered sources like a smart home hub act as Thread border routers, which connect your local network to Wi-Fi for remote control. Thread is faster than Wi-Fi and works as a universal language that lets smart devices on different systems talk to each other. Since devices can now talk to each other directly, actions don't have to be done in the cloud anymore. If someone asks to turn off the lights or lock a door, It will happen much faster if they don't have to use the internet. Even if your network goes down, you can still handle your smart home. Thread makes it possible for devices to get along with smart home control software and takes away the hassle of setting up the same device in multiple automation apps. You can just pair the device with your favorite home control app, and it will work with all of your other systems. But Matter also works with Wi-Fi to connect to current devices or ones that need more bandwidth. For example, sensors and smart locks that need less bandwidth will use Thread, while streaming a security camera's video feed will use Wi-Fi. Matter makes it easier and cheaper to build your smart home. Matter-enabled tools will still work even if the company that made them goes out of business. They will also be easier to use because you won't have to download as many apps, and the price of gadgets will go down as a result. You no longer have to deal with gadget compatibility issues, so you can choose a product based on its features or value instead of whether or not it works where you want it to. But this makes me wonder if you should wait to buy Matter-branded stuff. If you haven't already started investing in a smart home, getting new Matter-certified devices will make sure you have the best connectivity for the next few years. You could save a lot of money if you update the software on your current devices to make them compatible with Matter, as long as they support the 802.15.4 Thread protocol. If your home is already set up, or you have a smart hub, Matter connectivity may not be as important to you. Matter works on more than 190 devices already, and with more to come. Matter is supported by all the big home ecosystem apps and smart home hubs. This will only get better over the next year. All Amazon Echo and Echo Show smart speakers and screens, except for the Echo Dot and Echo Tap from the first generation, will get Wi-Fi Matter support through a firmware update. The same goes for smart speakers, routers, and screens from Google Nest. Even some Apple devices that are years old will be able to join through Matter, as long as they are running iOS 16, watchOS 16, or tvOS 16. And if you already have an old Universal Control Center panel, a quick look on the manufacturer's website will tell you if it will work with Matter after the next round of updates come up. Now, many of the things you can control with a hub are supposed to work with Matter next year, but you should check again to be sure. Some people won't have the right equipment to run it. This is because these lower bandwidth devices may not handle the Thread frequency or have onboard storage. This varies from one maker to the next. So far, 190 devices have been built or are being made for the Matter standard. Even though there will be more, this first rollout is strong. Since Eve has been using the Thread protocol for a while, its present devices already work with Matter. And Matter versions of the best choices we tested, like the ones below, are available. How will businesses set themselves apart in Matter? Before Matter, a big selling point for gadgets was how well they worked with each other. You mostly bought a smart lock because it worked with your preferred environment. With Matter, that should no longer be a reason. Now, companies will have to come up with new ideas on top of the standard to give you a reason to choose their products over the others. What Matter does is change the rules so companies don't have to compete on connectivity and interoperability. It's just there. Instead, they will have to fight based on features, which could be better for us as users. This seems to level the playing field for the big four smart home systems. If all gadgets can talk to each other, you won't have to use Google because your favorite door lock only works with Google. Even though this seems like it would hurt Google, Amazon, etc.'s ability to sell more devices, actually, it helps each company develop and move forward with their own ideas for the smart home. In the end, if the hardware becomes a commodity, the value is in the services that your chosen environment adds to your experience. The rules for Matter are meant to be easy to understand, that your door lock will lock and open. If you want more advanced features, like adaptive lighting or touch to unlock, you will need to find a platform or maker that supports them. You'll probably buy a Yale lock if you want a full-featured door lock. But if you have a shed and all you need is something that locks and opens, you might choose something simpler. People think that even though it will be more competitive, the market will be much bigger. Matter will help the smart home move from a small market to a large one. If this works, everyone will sell more. As market penetration goes up, the smart home's growth will slow down, and new product categories will become available. Today, you might choose a washing machine because it looks great, has a special cycle for sportswear, and uses less water and energy. You don't choose it because it syncs with your fridge or works with Alexa. You'll probably choose your next smart device in the same way. People won't just buy something because it works with a certain company, but also because of how it looks and how the user interacts with it physically and online. Matter will also give us more ways to choose. Today, you might only be able to use products that are compatible with the platform you've set up. With Matter, that should no longer be the case. In the future, all of your gadgets will be able to communicate with each other so that your home can run more smoothly, efficiently, and intelligently. This is the smart home future. But will it matter? Right now, everyone in the smart home business agrees to back Matter. Matter, on the other hand, is still young. Co-parenting is hard, but it was made possible by a collaboration between companies that had never happened before. This makes it the most hopeful smart home development since Alexa came along. Will Apple go above and beyond to make sure that Amazon's goods work well with its platform? In Matter, everything can talk to everything else, but that doesn't mean everyone will have the same experiences. You can speak French, but is that the same thing as being French? Definitely not. The same thing is happening here. If you're part of the Apple environment, you can work with other systems in some ways, but if you use only Apple tools, you'll have a better experience, and that won't change. Choosing a version of a product that works with Matter can save you time and work in the long run. And there's no better time to start building your smart home if you haven't already. So, what do you think about the Matter HomeKit? Are you excited to try it out and make your smart home life easier? Share your thoughts with us in the comments section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to stay updated on all things Matter HomeKit. Let's embrace the future of smart homes together.